Ciao, friends. I want to take a few minutes to summarize what happened in the world of DAX in 2021 and spoil something about 2022. So what happened in 2021? DAX received minor updates, even though Microsoft has done much work on the new composite models. Yes, the direct query for Power BI datasets and analysis services feature that we all call composite models, that one. The function calculate simplified the syntax to write filters involving multiple columns. And this is helping a lot people that are newbies in DAX. You can also set the details rows expression property in Power BI desktop models to improve the drill through experience in Excel pivot tables when you use analyze in Excel. For sure, the biggest news of the year is the release of Tabular Editor 3. Yes, if you want the best DAX editor in the world, maybe in the universe, you have to get an external tool. Right or wrong, it is what it is. If you value productivity, using Tabular Editor 3 is a no-brainer, considering that the integrated DAX debugger feature is coming soon in 2022. Preview in January, probably. So what about SQL BI? We surpassed 40,000 subscribers on our YouTube channel, producing a video for each DAX function published on the DAX Guide website, and improving the connections between articles and videos, articles on sqlbi.com and videos on YouTube. Yes, we still write articles and we send a newsletter every other week. We have done that for more than 200 times now. And we celebrated the 200th issue with a vintage layout of the very first one. You can take a look on the website if you want. Oh, did I mention we released a new course? Mastering Tabular has 35 hours of training with all you need to create an enterprise-level solution based on Power BI and analysis services. Just some advertising, right? But what's next? 2022 is going to be an excellent year for tools. We expect a great version 3 of DAX Studio next year. As SQL BI, we contribute technically and financially as a gold sponsor. Our goal at SQL BI is to improve your productivity, and we are happy to do that also with a free open source tool. And on the content side, we prioritize a new version of Optimizing DAX while keeping other courses updated. And we also add new content for professional Tabular model authors. You will see something early next year. And of course, always new articles and new videos. But there is one more thing. In 2022, we should release two new tools. And yes, we never mentioned these tools before. We have been working on them for many years, and they should see the light next year. On behalf of everyone at SQL BI, I wish you a great 2022.
Alberto, sono io. No, senti, volevo dirti solo una cosa. Io ho registrato adesso il video per fine anno e avrei messo dentro anche... però forse non era il caso, no? No, lo so, no, ma lo so, però sai, cioè per dire qualche spoiler, qualche... no. No, è meglio di no. Sì, vabbè, ma però potevamo dire qualcosa, dai, non è che... Ma anche la... bisogna fare anche nero anche la... cioè, ma non posso dire proprio niente... Niente. Quindi taglia. Però lo lascio col beep, no? Vabbè, dai, ci lavoro su, vediamo. Vabbè, dai, ciao, buon anno, buon anno.